I am so excited for this video.
So don't let them steal your life.
Yeah. So if you couldn't tell by the title of the video, I am going to be unboxing my new iMac. This is the 2021 iMac and I got it in the color green. It's like mint green with a teal back. Super excited. I was meant to have a desk in my room before it arrived, but the desk did not arrive first. We're gonna unbox it anyways, do our first impressions because I just cannot hold back. I need to open the box. Dun, 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 dun. No, okay, we're not doing that. I can't even dip it. And this is where we stay. How do I open this? How do I open this? Someone tell me how. Look at the cute little blue handle though. I found the... Oh, okay, okay. I did it. Ooh, here is what it looks like when you open the box. A little white, but like it has a little hollow sign. I don't know where to go from here. Here's the... I'm gonna start off by seeing the accessories before I look at the actual iMac. I don't even want to touch the stuff, it's just too cool. So first off, it looks like it is just the cable to plug it into the wall, I guess. They really make too much packaging. We have one computer cable. Okay. And let's go with this bit next. Okay, no, this is my favorite part. It comes with the Apple stickers in both the mint green and the teal.
Morgan, oh, I bought a desk and a chair.
But Lisa, I have nowhere to put the chair.
Okay, well, doesn't matter. Well, you know what? If we ever get a dining table, these are actually quite nice.
Well, I guess we'll be unboxing on a chair. Oh, quite obviously, there is the charger box. So I've watched so many of these unboxing videos in preparation for this, but I think one of the coolest things about the iMac is not only do they come in cool colors, but the cord is also like the little bits teal and then it's like a mint green cord. How awesome is that? And now for some of the good stuff. So we have the keyboard. ASMR. This is so pretty. Okay, the color, I am obsessed. So that comes with the lightning to USB-C cable, which is awesome. Oh, the fun little mint green color. Ah, the final accessory. Oh, this is nice and packaged. I don't like mice in the sense that I don't like the animal, but I also don't like the mouse. I don't like the mouse. I'm not a big fan of them. But with this, the back of it is mint green and then obviously the top is white and shiny. Like, I've taken everything out of the box. The box itself is like just... I had to move the table closer to the wall because obviously the plug is by the wall. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. This is the satisfying part. Ta-da! I have no words. I legitimately have no words. There's a few little like ear bubbles on the screen from like the plastic being over it, so it's made like little watermarks, which I'm gonna have to like get off. That's okay. But the color. Okay. And now for the back. That was not as satisfying as I thought it would be. Okay, wait, we need to take the sides off first. Now for the back. Smooth. A little commotion. For the iMac. So pretty. If I go like this. Okay, so the screen tilts so I can take the backing bit off. Someone tell me why I forever have laptops and not an iMac. Because this is just, this So I have the keyboard and the mouse. This is also really useful for if my phone cable decides to break. I have another one. I assume that this is wireless and then this goes into here. Oh, the lightning cable goes into the keyboard. Watch. And then I plug that into the wall. Oh, this is so cool.
To use English as the main language, press the return key.
It speaks to me. Into English. Here, your key. My keyboard's connected. Oh, okay. Apparently this is a Bluetooth keyboard. Okay, so I turn it on. Oh, wait, which one's my Wi-Fi? I don't know what the Wi-Fi password is, so we're gonna go find out. Dun, 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 dun. I finished the setup. Oh, we did it. We're done. We set it up. It exists. The iMac. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you subscribe, turn on my post notifications, follow all of my social media, which will be in the description box down below, and give this video a big thumbs up. If you have any video ideas, make sure you definitely comment them down below. I will also be doing some like customization and first impressions for my next video when I get to know the iMac and I actually properly set it up with like a cool background and stuff like that. So look forward to it. Hopefully then the desk will have finally arrived and I don't have this weird little table that I'm just sitting it on. But get excited and subscribe and be excited. Okay.